After being detained for over 6 months and charged with attempting to subvert state power, NGO human rights worker Lee Ming-che received his sentencing this morning in the Yueyang Intermediate People's Court in Hunan Province.
Lee has been sentenced to 5 years in prison and deprived of political rights for 2 years. After declining to appeal the verdict in court, Lee was taken back to his detention center.
After being summoned to the Yueyang Intermediate People's Court, Lee Ming-che sat and listened to his sentencing.
For attempting to subvert state power, the defendant Lee Ming-che is hereby sentenced to 5 years in prison and deprived of political rights for 2 years.
After hearing the ruling, Lee said in court that he would not pursue an appeal. Lee Ming-che has been detained in China for over 6 months and was charged along with Chinese citizen Peng Yuhua of meddling in and exacerbating sensitive domestic incidents in China, both online and through face-to-face meetings, and conspiring to establish a political party and overthrow China's political system.
As far as I'm concerned, this isn't a court of law, so there is no case. What my husband needs now is to work out how to face the things he has to face now. So I want to clearly pass him some news and messages from the free world. That's what I have to do now.
The presidential office has declared the ruling unacceptable and is calling for Lee's immediate release. Lee Ming-che is the first Taiwanese citizen to be convicted of attempting to subvert state power in China. At this point, nobody can say when he will be released and allowed to return to Taiwan.